in my orthopedist. So what I'm thinking is I just had another hip surgery and now I'm coming out of it.
Hey, check this out.
Okay, we have to find Spencer. And in order to do that, I think we have to start playing the game. I mean, I'm sure that's what he did. We find him, we finish the game, and we go home.
Ed, you okay?
Would you look at me? I'm back. I mean, I haven't looked like this since.
Never. You look like this never.
Oh, what are you talking about? When I was younger, I was in great shape.
I remember you when you were younger, and this is not what you look like.
I think my eyes are a different color.
All of you is a different color.
It's a good look on me, huh? Huh?
Okay, they're headed north. Which way is north?
I have no idea.
Well, you want to check the map?
Right. I'm the map guy now.
Find an oasis and follow the flame to the desert fruit. Follow the flame to the desert fruit.
You know there's nothing on that.
He can see it, you can't. Each place on the map is a different level of the game, and the levels get harder as we go.
This one is called Dunes. No shit.
Who the hell is that?
Oh, that's an ostrich.
Oh, no.
Yes, indeed. That is an ostrich. The ostrich is a flightless bird, one of 60 species. You got the penguin, you got the emu, and you got the kiwi. Funny thing is, I don't remember knowing
this. You're a zoologist.
I was a zoologist last time. It's an important job. Maybe if we could just get through this a little quicker.
Well, another thing is they can run up to 45 miles per hour, which makes them the world's fastest two-legged animal. Did you know that? Fascinating. What a magnificent creature.
We should get out of here.
What else do you know about them?
Well, here's another interesting fact. They have three stomachs. How about that?
Come on. Beat it.
Don't get so close.
Just a bird, okay? Come on, get moving. Get out of here.
Is there anything else we need to know?
Beat it, bird.
Another interesting thing about the ostrich.
I said scram, you stupid bird.
When threatened.
Get out of here.
They attack.
Oh!
Oh! Oh, my! Eddie! Oh. Eddie! Where's Eddie? Is he dead?
No.
Yes,
he died, but he's fine.
Did I just kill Eddie by talking too slow? Like he always said I would.
Why does everybody keep dropping from the sky?
Nurse, I'm gonna need to see Dr. Braverman right now, please.
I'm not your nurse. Okay, listen. These tattoos on our arms, that is your life count. We each have three lives. You and Fridge each have two left. If you lose all three, listen to me, it is game over.
That's it, you're dead. Dead like a Kaputsky?
Yes, Kaputsky.
What the hell is that?
That's not good.
Look!
Oh, there's one more thing about ostriches.
Oh, no.
Say it!
They travel in herds.
We gotta get out of here!
Dude, monkeys!
Come on, shake a leg!
Why am I so slow?
Oh, Master, let's go! Come on, Eddie.
Go!
Do you see the key anywhere?
Okay, how do I do this?
I don't know, I've never driven one of these before!
Maybe under the dash.
Green button!
Green button, go!
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 Oh my God!
terrible drop.
What are you talking about? We're fine.
We're better.
Thank you.
I think we lost him.
Yeah. Are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, no. What do we do?
I don't know! What do we do?
What are you doing?
Birds!
What the hell, man?
They're flightless birds.
This is a flightless dune buggy!
We're not gonna make it!
We're gonna make it!
No, we're not!
I don't think we're gonna make it!
We're gonna make it!
We're not gonna make it!
That was fantastic.
That horrible driver.
Yeah, you see that, birds? You don't mess with the kid. Right there. Did you see me? I was.